And it is Santino's opportunity.
Sentimental favorite right now just hit the ring, baby.
And Santino, can he keep the miracle run going here tonight? Santino out of the pot on fire.
He'll make you feel at home.
I'm gonna tell you, Santino dropped that big hip lock better than anybody, man. I'm gonna tell you. Right there, he's feeling it.
The chamber match has turned into a fatal four-way. And Santino is face to face with a giant.
Oh my goodness.
And Big Show is gonna show no mercy. Not when it's about the world title in WrestleMania.
I'm sorry, Santino, but you're going for the ride, baby.
And Daniel Bryan continues to look on at the destruction of Big Show. Now Cody Rhodes right back to the knee. And you heard Big Show yell out in pain as Rhodes assaulted him. And here comes Cody Rhodes. There have been no eliminations yet in this match. Will this be the first one? No, Big Show again powerfully kicks out.
I'm gonna tell you, Big Show will not be denied tonight in this matchup. Every time somebody try to pin him, I'm talking about a strong kick out from this big man right here.
Well, I've said earlier on that you need eyes in the back of your head. Big Show needs eyes in the back of his legs. Everybody's attacking the Big Show. Backs of his knees, back of his leg, from behind, every chance they get.
Cody Rhodes says that he should win this matchup because he's really only one of the few men in this match who knows what it's like to win at WrestleMania. Oh, man, what a chop.
Man.
Barrett.
Can't keep Big Show down tonight. I mean, this angry giant refused to stay on his back tonight. He's looking forward to walking out of this thing champion, and I can feel it.
You know, Booker, we talked about it a long time. The fact that Daniel Bryan, in all his antics, has taken Big Show to a place he's never been before. Big Show is showing characteristics that we've never seen the Giant have.
And the Giant right now pointing at Daniel Bryan. You know, he said, come on down and get you some.
You're exactly right. D. Bryan has been playing mind games with this angry Giant. I always say, be careful what you wish for tonight. D. Bryan's going to get it, man.
Well, all these guys,
look at this, Barrett and Rhodes.
Back to the legs.
Oh, wait a minute.
No way!
What a suplex! Big Show crashing off the steel!
Wow.
That's gotta be it.